Adaptive Snow Sports means that we teach snowboarding and skiing to people with disabilities.
It's the final weekend of training for about 100 volunteer instructors at Wintergreen Adaptive Sports, which opens for its 17th season on Monday. So instructors are learning how to work with people with various disabilities.
Paralysis, cerebral palsy, autism, spinal cord injuries, and amputations.
They use this piece of snow equipment called bi-skis.
It's essentially a seat that's down on the snow with two skis underneath it.
And the instructors are always behind them.
Connected with what we call tethers, safety straps. So we're able to help them turn, provide them the ability to slow down and stop. So if the student can only do this, that's actually enough to initiate a turn in a bi-ski.
And once they get going, there's no stopping.
But they're able to go down the snow at a speed that's much faster than an electric wheelchair.
Instructors say the biggest lesson for the students is independence.
They can get on and off the lift independently. They can pick themselves up when they fall.
We would like them to graduate so they don't need our instruction.